Welcome to our Let's Play of Lost Planet 3. We are slowly, or I am slowly, working on making my way through getting mementos forgotten of some of the last colonists for the Hidden Forgotten. And last time we went in a slight detour because I got lost. Hopefully I got lost, but I read a map. I literally killed you last time. Not worth it. Maybe where I need to go is on the other side of the ruined bridge? Nope, I can go over there. Okay. Let's look at, the world map. Let's take a quick look at a let's see what I can find on the back. Quick. Where the hell am I going to get this? Okay. There's actually a man back in Marshall's Gorge, apparently, for that. Oh, I was near the area the first place, first time. Whoops. Oh well. Hey, got some more. Energy, and I kind of got to show a little bit about how the upgrades of the character and the weapons change how you approach the players of the game. Like for example, the grenade launcher making the spawn points a lot less an issue. As this is the last one I have to do. There we go. Drop down and into the power station.
Performing containment analysis. Your cooperation is appreciated. Please remember to report any indigenous life forms within the station to the appropriate manager.
Station, here we go. That one was it because there's a text log here. That's not over there. Collectible, but not what I was looking for. Nice if it was that easy. Thing somewhere around the ruined bridge, grapple point, I need ruined bridge. Down. Possible. Also, there's something over there as well. Let's get to... Normal grapple point. I need the magnetic grapple point. This thing probably climb over, actually. I mean, negotiating through these areas is not the most exciting part of this game. There it is! Okay. So, this is actually completed. Let's get out of here. I remember how I came in. Yep, here we go. This is where I came in. Back to the mech and fast travel out of here.
Performing containment analysis. Your cooperation is appreciated. Please remember to report any indigenous life forms within the station to the appropriate zone manager. Have a good day.
There we go. Here. There's the rig. Travel. Gotten, turn it to left. So let's deliver this to the other person and also hopefully buy some gun upgrades. Correctly, the gun upgrade, it's through where the gun upgrades are. I'm here. Get the rangefinder for the repeater. And let's get the repeater upgrade for Valkyrie. This is where I go to quest.
These four mementos give me the closure I seek. At the last, may they rest. I am in your debt.
All right. Pretty good. Next time we'll continue with the story mission. So, see you then.